For a song, I heard Merle tell a story about how this came about. He was married to Bonnie Owens for about 14, 15 years. And Bonnie had been married to Buck Owens, hence the name. And then she started doing duets with Merle, and they were married for a long time, and she was in the band. And they'd been on the road. I guess they got a little crosswise, you know, how sometimes when you're traveling together so much, 24/7. And so he had just kind of, they hadn't been looking at each other in the eye for a couple of days, and he saw her across the airport on the way to a gig, and he just thought, you know what, I'm going to go over there and tell her something sweet. And these words came out of his mouth, and then and ended up being the song. Today I started loving you again.
Started loving you again.